YouTube, AJ here, and I'm at Surfside Beach, and today at 56 years old, I tried to learn to skimboard. We'll see how that goes.
Break your leg.
All right. I can honestly say that could have been better. I can honestly say that could have went worse. I ended on getting the air knocked out of me a little bit there, but you know, that kind of stuff happens. Overall, not too bad. Landed once on my wrist, a little sore, but in general, I had fun trying to learn. I got a couple of fairly decent little rides, but.
And that's when my GoPro died. The next day, I didn't film, but I was able to start planing out over deeper water and actually ride up the front of some waves. So that was pretty cool. In the end, I had a lot of fun learning how to skimboard, even though I also got hurt some. Well, until next time, later YouTube.